Women in the world have conducted sex strikes in history. In 2003, a sex strike helped to end Liberia's brutal civil war. And the woman who started it was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize. In 2009, Kenyan women enforced a sex ban until political infighting ceased. Within 1 week, there was a stable government. Okay, so we have more power than we think we have, and some of it could be right in the bedroom. Just saying.
A sex strike.